and the cardiac activity is in the range of 147 to 150 beats per minute with normal waveform and normal variation. So heartbeat is normal, head is normal. Placenta is bundle. This is the neck. And this is the whole body in longitudinal section. Here is the kidney. Here it is. This is the kidney. And this is the urinary bladder. This is the kidney. Kidney is normal. We saw the stomach buffer. This is the stomach buffer. This is the vertebral column. And we don't see any anomaly relating to the vertebral column, no outpouching up to the fetal neck region. The amount of the amniotic fluid is more, definitely more than expected normal for the 37 weeks gestational age. And why it is so is a question, in a sense that she is a parent female, she has a daughter already with no complications, normal pregnancy, she had normal delivery, she had, and this time I am concentrating on the limbs. No, there are normal calcifications, no achondroplasia, no curved bones seen. Now this is the testis scrotal sac that you saw in the start of the image. This is the scrotal sac. These are the testes, and this is small amount of fluid within the scrotal sac, and at the 36 or 37 weeks it's not unusual to find this testes surrounded by small amount of fluid. Is not a pathological pathological at all. So she is going to give birth to a male baby this time. See it again, I'm going to magnify. Isn't it a beauty?